I have a lot to do with students who have a completely different conception of reality. They start with the Soviet theorist Kagan, who has an unbelievable influence there, convincing them that the relationship between artist and reality can only be built when, what is visible, the tree, the house, or the man that sits there is precisely represented. They totally ignore the fact that we are surrounded by a legible world of signs, new technical means of communication, beginning with traffic signs. The display is a stock component of a staged world of mere appearances. My work on images is shaped more by the films and novels of Rob Grier than by American pop art. And as Kleist used to say, possibility is stronger than reality. Sichtagitation. Deswegen bin ich auch dagegen, dass man sagt, Kunstmalerei ist nicht mehr. Ein scharfes Bild in einer Ausstellung, in einer Galerie, das kann durchaus noch eine gewisse Effektivität haben.